Hello friends, welcome back to our channel U2 Meditate. We are here again with new meditation learning video. Learn more about meditation with us. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. Press the bell icon and become a part of our extended family. Let's begin. First video has well developed your understanding of meditation. The root of the technique lies in how you are meditating. Are you following all the steps correctly or not? If you want to take full advantage of meditation, you will need to follow the techniques as much as you are capable of. I have devised this video to bring the knowledge of meditation tips, which one can follow to take maximum benefits from meditation. In this video, we will learn. Number 1, things to consider while starting meditation. And number 2, things that one should not be worried about. Let's begin with things to consider while starting meditation. Meditation will be made more effective if one follows certain things before starting it. Learning how to meditate is an important aspect, if you do not want to spoil your practice. There are certain things, which you need to ignore to avoid devastation. So in short, there are some do's and don'ts of the meditation, which one should follow to make meditation more effective. Now, I will discuss these things separately. There are certain things that you should follow during meditation. These things are as follow. Create a calm environment. The foremost important thing is to create an environment which is free of disturbances. Make sure that nobody is going to disturb you during meditation. If you have some fixed responsibilities at home, try to wind up them first. Moreover, while going for meditation, inform all family not to disturb you for some time. Choose a place where there will be no noise and distortion. Comfortable sitting positions. It is not compulsory to use any specific sitting positions. Sit in a position in which you feel comfortable. You can use yoga cushions as well. Comfortable clothing. Choose the clothes in which you feel most comfortable. Simple clothing will distract your attention less than any other superior clothing. Deep breathing. While starting meditation, you should try to breathe deeply and relaxing. Concentrate on your breath, and feel as it is coming from your abdomen. Relaxing your body, try to relax your body. Start from one part of body and extend this practice to other parts. Develop your concentration, try to concentrate on a single thing. You may also concentrate on dim lights of your room. The cause is that your mind should not be wandering here and there during meditation. Now we'll talk about things that one should not be worried about. There are certain things in meditation which should not be taken as burden. These things also have the potential to spoil your meditation practice. So, there are certain things to consider and also certain things to ignore during meditation session. These things are as follow. One should own their experiences. The first important thing is that you should be impressed by any other's personal experience. Sometimes, people have had bad experience with something, but you find it good during your own confrontation. In the same way, sometimes others have good experience with something, but you do not find that thing up to certain extent, during your own experience. So the root is that, every person sees the world through his own glasses, and their needs may be different from your needs, that make their experiences different. During meditation, do not bother what others experienced during their meditation practices. Concentrate on your own self and experiences. At the same time, try to take as much benefit from your meditation practice as you can. Remember that meditation is meditation. Sometimes, it happens that people, who become conscious about meditation, cannot take benefit from it. For example, a person who is conscious about the couch, on which he has to sit for meditation, and his clothing, he will not be able to concentrate on meditation. One should remember that there is no set standard criterion for practicing meditation, and one should do in which he feels comfortable. The purpose of meditation is to bring calm and peace to the mind, not to make you more unfocused by immaterial things. Gradual processing. One should not jump to higher level of concentration in an inch of time. Everyone takes time to bring in concentration in meditation, so, be patient. Each meditation session is unique. Every meditation session gives you new experience with different level of peace and concentration. Don't expect that all sessions will be equivalent in terms of their outcomes. Make best of your meditation session. Don't worry about what is happening and what will you get after your meditation session. Just enjoy it as much as you can, to get the full benefits out of it, and don't take burden on yourself. So, these are all the things, which one should take into account for a better and lively experience of meditation session. That's it for today. We will bring another exciting video next week. Stay tuned. If you guys have any suggestions, please write it below in comments section. Thanks for watching. See you all soon. Till then, you too meditate.